The first job, I think, I would say was Disney, the Fantasia, and they wanted me to do a storyboard on the Chinese dance. What happened that some of my friends are working at Disney, and they knew my love for animation because it has something to do with the world of dancing, you know. So I did that kind of approach even to my drawing. Instead of having one drawing, I made maybe three or four drawings. Actually, you know, it ends up and looks like animation. But primarily, it was because I was in love with movement. And because of that, it propelled me into animation. And so that was the beginning of drawing. But when they promoted me to Disney and Disney saw my drawings, you know, they hired me to do the storyboard on the mushrooms. Of course, that led into a lot of trouble because by that time, Disney was almost finished with Fantasia, about 85%. So they had this a couple of things here and there, like the Russian dance, the Chinese dance, the mushrooms, you know, whatever that was. So I had some drawings. So they hired me to do the board, do a storyboard on the Chinese dance, which was the mushroom. The mushroom was drawn, but the people who were working that time on that aspect of the film, they never saw ballet. They just never saw ballet, yet they worked at Disney on Fantasia. And that was a problem for me with them, because we talk two different languages, the one who have seen and one who have not seen, but the one who have not seen ran the shop on this segments of Fantasia. So when I got into that world, naturally there was a certain amount of animosity because these people have been together for all these months and months and months, and here they bring in a new guy, it was me, to do this because they had problem with the mushrooms to create really a kind of choreography that would enhance Fantasia. So that was the first in into that world, you know. Uh-huh.